no bomb, like, went right through his head.
We'll get you when we take the hill. Fall back, Fro.
The Alamo!
For the Guardians!
There has to be a famous line where someone's taking a hill.
Geronimo!
That's jumping.
That's what Doctor Who, yes. That's what Doctor Who ever says. Or one incarnation. 10th Doctor. 11th Doctor.
I was just saying, which Doctor Who?
11th Doctor. The one that recently retired. The 11th Doctor, but technically the 12th. Since the 9th and 10th were he reincarnated the same. Regenerative. Don't test me on Doctor Who, boy! You'll lose!
Yeah, for the lamps, I can...
Alright, I'm about to Nova Bomb. No one get in my way.
I'm out of everyone's way. I don't even think the enemies will get me up here, really.
I don't even know where you are.
Not a lot. I'm up on the lamp.
Only if the boomers walk in and shoot you. Sometimes a wizard on Nightfall will make it down here. Can get you. If we had a defender class, we could go take that bubble over there, I know to go to, where you can just shoot Omegle nonstop, where I was hanging out the other day. But without defender class, it's tricky.
I can switch, but it's not very far.
So who's got Arc? Who can take her shield down really good?
Her shield's down right now. I'll use mine afterwards.
Axiom Bolt! Alright, when you guys hear Papa Smurfs, next time I say those words, you look behind you, because they're coming out the door. I'm not going to say where they're coming from, because I only call them out. Them bitches out
of my if I was jumping around, I jumped out all the
now,
way.
As always, folks, when we do Nightfalls here, we believe in two stepping forward, one staying back. If I see them out there shooting, I'm going to stay back, watch their sixes, and be a medic. Unfortunately, I'm... not playing the best medic. And you go, oh, you're not helping. Oh, hey, I'm not getting the best kills. But you are helping. Papa Smurfs.
Oh, shit. That hurt my face.
The Ultra is going to come out next, so watch out.
I know, and he will kill me.
He'll kill all three of us in one hit. Doesn't matter what gear you're wearing right now. Nightfall is a fucking Nightfall.
Well, there was the Ultra.
My Axiom Bolt's almost up, so I'm going to go Axiom Bolt, Nova Bomb that knight over there. Keep me covered, guys. I'm going to go get that Ultra Knight now. Shit, it's not quite up.
Shield down, go.
No, I can't. My Nova Bomb's not up yet.
Oh.
I got a regular knight over there. Shit.
Yeah, I was shooting at the Hollow Knight off the distance.
Hold on, it's almost ready.
Off
I know,
right.
I know. I'm going for him. Take the one on my left right now. Thank you, guys. Did I get him? I think I got him. Oh,
ow.
Shit. Watch your six. Pro, get out of there. She's pushing her panic button right now. This is called delivery of ammo. That's all I call enemies. Like thralls and acolytes. It's like shanks. They're just ammo delivery services.
Dregs, shanks, and thralls.
All the weak stuff, like the mud crabs, the wolves of Skyrim. They're just pelts and ammo.
Yeah, it took me like, speaking of Skyrim, the other day it took me a little bit to, because I was trying to see how long it would take me to take down a dragon with just using a bow and arrow. No magic or anything.
Depends on the bow. Depends on your shooting.
Stalrim bow, Stalrim arrows, legendary Stalrim bow.
And on the dragon, your toughness 7. Got 4 or 5 arrows, though.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. Plus, I also had Dragon Rend. I also had Dragon Rend, so that was helping.
I got her over here. Her shield's up there.
I had the Ben Will shout. It's just not. I just don't have the third part of it yet.
All right, back to the game at hand.
Okay. Cover me. Add some awesome galley shots out there.
Is there a boomer up there on the right?
Yes.
Alright. I got you guys' sixes.
Oh, fuck!
Back up, back up.
Well, if I took out the shield, Pro killed it.
Oh, shit. Looks like I got axing bolts. Hit her now! She's called some troops, get ready. Pop Smurfs!
Guardian down.
Shit.
We'll get you after, Pro.
Pop a Smurf!
Thank you, shoulder charge.
Shit.
Oops, sorry, I almost killed you.
Pop a Smurfs. Nova bomb. Where the fuck? Oh, you're already back, Pro. I was like, where the fuck is Pro? I can't find his ghost.
Yeah, I ran out, got Pro, took a cursed thrall to the face with the barrier on, and then came back.
All right, I'm fully loaded. Dragon's breath.
I was gonna say, wait for me to take down the shield. And the bitch move.
Don't think you can rip my axing bolt, Knight. You fucking shield.
Knight's down.
Yeah, I know.
This one ain't. Oh, I see a blue engram out there.
Go get it. Thrall's coming in.
I'll get it after.
Remember, let those pussy thralls come all the way in so we don't have to go out there to get the ammo they drop.
Yeah, I'll run out to grab heavy ammo and stuff, but I will ignore the engrams till we're done with Omnigo.
Another knight up there.
I was grabbed there. I saw some ammo, and then Omnigo got me.
Why didn't that respawn you? Whoa, and there's a knight in here. What the fuck?
I filled my primary back up. My secondary's almost out, and I have no heavy. Well, at least Omnigo is below half.
Shit, thralls are coming in. Knights.
Guys, knock everyone's ammo all around. I probably did.
Nova bombed her. I'm taking Omnigo's life force.
I got Pro.
No, but I'm not going to do a Poly Iron Banner on my last day of the week.
Pointless now.
Pro got his shotgun. That was the only reason I was going to step in. But I'm sure there'll be enough people on playing the game today for sure, you know, to step in there. We may later, but no plans on it right now. Not off the lunch break. like last 2 hours of the show, maybe it's my Iron Banner or something just for fun. But.
Yeah, I mean, if you step an Iron Banner, I'm probably going to go play something else.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's cool. I know. Every time I say I'm going to go online, I know.
Yeah. I'll be here until I'm needed. Well, until I'm not needed.
I don't have any plans to go on Iron Banner, that's what I just said.
Oh shit, that was close.
Tad, this is the hardest wave once you push these wizards to us. But it's fun.
Yes, I got the knight. Thanks. Can't tell right now.
I'm running low on ammo.
Thralls incoming. Thralls are back.
Good. I need some alternative ammo.
Oh, there's Green Engram all the way back here. I got a few galley shots I can fire now.
Nice. I got a Nova Bomb.
Oh, sorry. I got some second ammo as well, so I can take down the shield.
I just hit him with a Nova Bomb. I don't know if it did him in, though.
Her shield is down.
No. Oh, it almost did him in.
Ow, fuck. The freaking wolf pack blew up in my face. The bounce pack here and got me.
Hey, your body's still laying on the ground. Oh, there it goes.
Well, that hurt her. She hates it.
Pop Smurfs.
Jumped in time. Well, if there's a blue engram on the ground, that's gonna be going to my postmaster.
Alright, we probably do it before the next pop of Smurfs come out the back door. So we don't have to worry about them, probably. We gotta get that boomer out of there, though. Damn. On it. Someone dropped the shield on that. Oh, that's not even a fucking Ultra Knight. Got it.
I still got the shield on that knight back there.
Got it.
That knight's down.
That grouping, that splash damage. Her shield's up.
Damn, man, popping perp back here.
Yeah, pro. Change the aggro lineup.
Okay, so if I can get her shield down, I can take her out.
No, I fucking fucked up. Oh shit. No! No! No!
Fuck!
Back the fuck up, pro, and get it done. I missed my mark by a foot in the game. Damn, pro. No, back up, back up. Why were you out there, though? Like,
I had galley and her shield was done. I was about to take her out.
But you shot yourself?
No, the wizard got. I shot one off and then the wizard threw a shot at me and it blew up my rocket in my face.
I missed where I was jumping to land and then I was trying to get back. Just too much. Alright, looks like Angel's got the aggro in the center. He's got.
Yeah.
And I've got.
I'm gonna go on the wizards on me.
And I've